Hi, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Viola.
And what are you doing now?
I'm doing in TESOL.
And how's the course?
It was really nice.
What happened?
Because I always preparing teaching practice, and so I have a lot of time to communicate with my friends, classmates, and I learned a lot of teaching practice.
Great, thank you.